individual needs help.
Good day, Miss Frog.
Nigel went out drinking with a gang last night. They ran up against some Templars and killed one. But Nigel was too sozzled to get away. Now the constables have him up for murder.
This is going to go bad for you. Confess, and you'll save us all some grief.
Oh, I didn't do nothing. So help me, Bob. Miss Evie, we kept buying drinks. The next thing I know, they say I burnt someone.
Oh, Nigel.
I had one too many and lost all my things. They must be scattered all about. Oh, and there's a knife out there too. Could you get them before the Rozzers do?
Get out! Shut up!
Well, the notices do seem somewhat positive.
Easy now. Don't struggle.
A knife, if I'm not mistaken. We'll be needing a murder weapon. That's a death warrant. We'll find a knife if I'm not mistaken.
Swear by the Almighty there was something right here.
Lads, over here!
I'm certain something important was right here. It's been taken. All right, perhaps I was mistaken. Go make certain nothing else is disturbed.
And what evidence are you holding this man?
Why, on, Sergeant?
I believe at a minimum you need a body.
We can't find a thing, Inspector.
You botched another one, Sergeant.
Everything will be all right.
Are you working for a minute? Bloody well, bloody well!
hush now. Don't worry.
Thank you, Miss White.